I'm sorry, you can't come in. It's too fumey. Come on.
Whoa.
What's up, guys? I hope you're having a good day. If you are new here, my name is Isaac, and I'm an artist from Colorado. Normally, I film my art, clip it to music, or make a time lapse, but today I just wanted to ramble a bit. I was gonna talk as I painted, but I decided against it to save for audio quality because I really doubt you guys want to listen to a muffled voice for the whole video. And if you are spray painting, it's really important, guys, to be wearing your respirator. So I will be doing that. Anyway, not all videos like this will be as long-winded, I promise. Some we might not talk much at all, and I've still got a lot of my usual projects on the way if that's what you subbed for. There's just a lot going on around here, and after my last spray painting met a fiery end, I felt like it was time to return to the basics. And I also thought this would be a good type of video to do semi-regularly, to catch up with you guys and let you know what's all new with the channel as things evolve, or anything you guys might end up wanting to talk about. We can totally start some discussions if you're into that. I won't be doing tutorials though, at least not traditionally or for a while, because there are already really cool artists making tutorials that I am still learning a lot from. Plus, by doing videos like this, I get practice in between commissioned work instead of relying on mostly a lot of luck, and it's nice sometimes to get to paint a little more therapeutically. I get to make mistakes that I can learn from. I actually don't have a lot of painting experience under my belt. Most of everything I've painted you guys can see right here on the channel. I've been making artwork since I was a kid, but I only ever worked in pencil before this. I'm excited to learn, stoked to try new things, more complicated artwork. And I've talked about this once before, but I actually started this channel for music. I had a project called Dog Day Sleep that I'd been working on with some friends, but you know, life happens, the mission changed. And I'd seen some spray painting videos while I was trying to figure out the best way to paint my guitar, and I don't know guys, something about that rabbit hole just called me back to the love of art that I had growing up. I painted my first piece, I filmed it, got it uploaded, and friends of mine started asking for paintings, people they knew, and then even people I'd never even met right here on YouTube. I started selling them for some extra cash, and after a few, I finally made a painting that was something I was craving to put out. I'd seen a lot of amazing Star Wars spray paintings, but my favorite sci-fi franchise, you guys know, has always been Halo. And the chain of events that painting sparked literally changed my life. And the catalyst being something I have always been such a huge fan of and have so much nostalgia for still blows me away. It got featured on Halo Waypoint, which, believe me, was already really freaking cool. I was stoked. But a couple months later, I got this email. And that led me to meeting most of you guys and deciding 100% that I was gonna fully commit to my artwork. I love making videos, I love making music, and I've been putting my imagination down on paper since I was a kid. So it should definitely not have taken so long to finally make an effort to do something with it. I constantly wish that I'd started like 10 years ago. Better late than never, I guess. But now we're doing all kinds of custom work, digital art, designing merch, wild. That being said, I did underestimate the logistics a bit. Prizes and giveaways, and as it turns out, all that is actually really hard to pull off when most of my income still comes from doing HVAC, and living in Colorado is expensive right now. Figuring out how to even do prints was a whole thing too. Shipping and finding frames is an actual nightmare. It's crazy, but I love it. When you create something for somebody and they love it, that feeling is literally perfect. I've got a lot to learn though, and I'm still finding it hard to keep up, to be honest. I'll be real guys, I'm like 6 months behind in what all I had scheduled to upload. This year has been a struggle. We had our second baby girl, and that was amazing. But the following 4 surgeries that my lady had to get and the recoveries afterward were some of the hardest sleepless nights either of us has ever had. And while I was working on my first public mural, my car just decided to die. We're coming out of it though. She's crushing it now. And let me just say, I've got a lot of self-doubt and anxiety and sometimes genuine fear about how all this is gonna go and just life in general. This woman though is the reason I can get out of bed in the morning. I could not do it without her. And after 7 years of having the privilege of being in her presence, I finally proposed and get to call her my fiance, even though she wifey though. And we're trying to buy our first home. We've rented till now. It's expensive, it's getting more expensive, but we've got a really good potential opportunity on the horizon. We first have to figure out if we can even get internet out to this place, among a lot of other things. And then if we can, it will still be a lot of work. But I'm cautiously excited. As of this year, it's a 100-year-old schoolhouse hidden in the mountains. And we've got some awesome plans for it. It's been in my fiance's family for multiple generations. Needs a lot of love, but that's what we got. And guys, the studio would literally be a gymnasium. And it would be so cool to bring you guys along for that journey as well. But like I said, there's still a lot to figure out. Sometimes it feels like there is so much going on, but just gotta take it one step at a time. Painting simple stuff like this definitely helps, just to let the mind wander and relax. Regardless, I am really glad that you guys have enjoyed the artwork on the channel so far. I'm editing the video for my first public mural right now after this. I'm super excited to show you guys. I'll start selling these simple pieces, open an Etsy or something, if you want to help support the artwork while we get the ball rolling. I've got a lot of digital work I'm doing for actual merch, stickers, hoodies, shirts and stuff, posters, and I'll let you guys know when I do have my own website up where I will be selling all of that, and original art, prints, all the works. A ways to go still, but thank you guys for tagging along for this journey. And let me know if you enjoyed this at all, and if there's something you want me to talk about in the next Spray and Tell. Like I said earlier, these will be semi-regular. With our schedules right now, it'd be really hard to promise weekly videos, but they should sit nicely between my usual projects, especially when some of those do take a little longer. Let me know though. And guys, I hope you have a great day. Thanks for hanging out. Peace. Thank you.